Let's summarize some of the key learning from this course. The first step in data science is to understand the problem you want to solve. Then, you need to get the right dataset. This can be collected through primary and secondary methods. Then, you need to perform a sanity check on the data and fix common problems, such as missing values, duplicate data, and inconsistent data. The clean data can be used to perform analysis. This step helps you to build familiarity with data. Then, you can create a model which can best solve the problem and communicate the results in a simple and easy to understand manner. You have learned many techniques and tools data scientists use on a daily basis. The next step is to take any problem of your choice and apply the steps learned in this course to solve it. There are also lots of data science projects available on open source websites such as Kaggle and Gapminder. We have learned a simple approach to solve the problem. But for complex problems, such as detecting spam email, you would need to employ complex algorithms. To detect spam emails, you will have to look and identify patterns from a set of sample spam emails. These patterns will depend on email content and factors such as how many links are included, what is the tone of the text, what kind of images are used. Based on these patterns, a predictive model can be created. That must sound complicated, right? But advanced techniques such as machine learning help solve such real-world problems. These models are good at learning patterns on a set of data and then predicting the outcome on new data points. You can continue to learn about machine learning and its application in trading on Quantra. If you have any queries, please post them on the Quantra community page and feel free to answer other queries as well. Good luck. Happy learning.